No. Then
you just go at the tippy edge of it and then jump. Wait!